XX Tentacion means unknown temptation. And X was the only unknown numeral to me. So it was it played as like, it's like being John, like John Doe. You get what I'm saying? John Doe's unknown.
Okay, X is the variable, like the wild card.
The unknown, so temptation is Tentacion is temptation in Latin. So I actually just pushed the two together, unknown temptation.
But why three X's?
Despite everything he's been, or he was, or anybody's thoughts of him as an individual, as a whatever, I get it. You have your opinions, it's okay. That was someone that stuck with me and got me to do something that I felt like, and this may not be true, but I felt like in the moment I would not have gotten.
Fuck up this. Oh, I ain't like a thing he stepped the third.
I never met your ex planning to hang out. We had a couple of like deep conversations, talked on the phone a few times. We had other positive stuff to say. For real, for real. We had respect for each other back in the day. And that's what was gonna kind of lead to a friendship. It's two different personalities. His mindset is on a whole other. You know what I'm saying?
We weren't really the closest of friends. We had a couple deep conversations, you feel me? But, and like, you know, regardless of seeing eye to eye or not, he always had advice from his point of view.
I don't got nothing but respect for him. So it's probably a lot of people that's paying him in better than they did. I'm not going to say he was the best friend. I'm not going to say he hung out and all that, but...